Boxing legend Sugar Shane Mosley is on his way to Manila, Philippines at this very moment. I just caught up with him at LAX.
Is there anyone in your career that you wanted to fight that you never got opportunity to fight?
I think an exciting fight that everybody would like to see was me and Tito Trinidad. That'd be a good fight.
There was talk of you and Paulie. That never happened.
Me and Paulie, but I mean, that was a fight that, you know, I just wanted to get back in contention. Kazazu would have been a good fight back in the day.
Who would have won that one?
Well, you know I'm going to pick myself, especially at 140. But, I mean, Kazazu was a real...
He was a beast.
He was a great fighter. And, you know, anything could happen in that fight. But that was good. Me and Stevie Johnson, we were talking about that in Top Rank the other day. That would have been a good fight. So, I mean, there's a couple of fighters out there that would have probably been great fights for me.
Going back to young Shane Mosley, you're going to be a Hall of Famer. We all know that. Did you ever think you'll be a Hall of Famer the first time you laced them up? Is that something that said, hey, I'm going to win all these titles and all these divisions?
That was in my mind. And when I turned 10 years old, I was like, I was fighting for like 2 years. I told my parents, my father, my mother, I said, listen, I'm going to be world champion. I'm not going to stop until I become the world champion. I was that determined to be that champion and to be great.
That tie undefeated.
Okay, yo, that's
what did your dad say? Did he?
He was like, okay, son, we got to work hard, you know. I remember talking to Sugar Ray Robinson and let them know that, oh yeah, my name is Sugar Shane, Sugar Shane Mosley. And his wife, reaching over and like, are just telling me, commenting, like, you have to be good to be a Sugar, you know? And I was telling him, I'm good. I'm the next Sugar. I'm the next Sugar Ray, you know? So, that was something even back then. I was like 14, 15 years old. So that was something back then. So I had like, even Muhammad Ali, I have a picture with him when I was like 14, 15 years old. Meeting him, that was a great thing. And I was saying maybe some of that greatness rubbed off on me. It was a good thing.
Have it to all the fans in the Philippines. Shane Mosley's coming out to visit you. Stay tuned, we'll have updates. You can follow him on Twitter @SugarShaneM to see where you can find him in Manila. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elisa, back reporting.